got the whole world. In his head he's got this hole. Red in his head he's got this whole world. Red in his head he's got this whole wide world in his head. He's got the whole. If religion was a thing, money could buy the whole wide world in his hand. The rich would live and the poor would die. The whole wide world in his hand.
Don't understand in all of our ways, acknowledge him and
he shall direct our path.
Amen.
So many folks lost it because they ain't trusting God. He that dwell in the secret place of the Most High. It didn't say come to abide, it said shall abide. He that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty.
Yes.
Hallelujah. All this mess that's in the world, the lust of the flesh and the lust of the eyes and the pride of life, it's not of the fault, but all these things are going to be passed away. Hallelujah. These things are all in the world. But he that does the will of God
abided forever.
Abided forever. Yeah. Hallelujah. There are many, many,
yes.
Hallelujah, forevers when you come down to God.
Yeah.
I like when Jesus said, I'm the resurrection. He that believeth in me, though he was dead, yet should he live. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If there's anybody here that feel like they want to rededicate or you want a closer walk with the Lord, just step out on faith and walk right on up here and I'll be right in agreement with you. Don't leave here without knowing Jesus as Lord and Savior.
Amen.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We're living in the last days. Amen. God bless you tonight. Amen. I greet you as always in the name that's above every name. And at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue must confess that Jesus is Lord. Lord of lords, King of kings, beginning and the end, Alpha and Omega. First and the last, oh, glory to God, hallelujah, same yesterday, today, and forever. And he never changes. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever, yes, that's right, whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life. He didn't send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. Isn't God good? Hallelujah. Jesus said, let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. Jesus said, in my Father's house are many mansions. Hallelujah. If it were not so, I would have told you. Here's the key in that. He said, I go to what? Prepare a place for you. Hallelujah. I will come again and receive you. He said, if I go, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also. Look at God. Awesome and omnipotent. Hallelujah. All loving. All merciful. Hallelujah. No respect of person. Hallelujah. God loves us. And he cares for us. And he's concerned for us. Amen. So I submit to you, amen, as a minister to God, to seek ye the Lord now while he may be found. Call upon him while he is near. I'm going to shoot this to you. He's more near now than he ever been. Earthquakes in divers places sound familiar. Famine in the land. Wars and rumor of wars. Nation rises against nation. All is hell breaking loose right now. Time is winding up. Jesus is soon to come. But it's up to you to seek the Lord now while he may be found. What does he say? Come unto me, all ye that labor and heavy laden, that I will give you rest. You need some rest? Do you know the Lord and Savior? The Bible tells us if we just trust in the Lord with all of our heart and lean not into our own understanding, in all our ways acknowledge him and he'll direct our paths. Hallelujah. He promised never to leave us nor forsake us. He'll be with us even to the end of the world. Look at God. Hallelujah. The Bible tells us he'll delight yourself in the Lord. Hallelujah. And he'll give you the desires of your heart. Hallelujah. Fret not thyself because of evildoers. Neither be thy envious against the workers of iniquity. They shall soon be cut down like the grass and withered as the green herb. But delight thyself also in the Lord. Delight thyself also in the Lord. Hallelujah. God will give you the desires of your heart. He that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he's my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him will I trust. Hallelujah. His truth shall be the shield and buckler. Hallelujah. Listen here. 1,000 shall fall at thy side and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come not thee, because you belong to God. Hallelujah. Jesus said, my sheep know my voice. A stranger, they will not follow. So I'm submitting to you today, hearken to the voice of the Lord. Hallelujah. Bible says, if a man, Jesus talking, if a man love me, he will keep my words, and my Father will love him. Huh? And we will come unto him and make our abode with him. Look at Jesus. He that love me not, keepeth not my sayings, and the word which ye hear is not mine, but the Father which sent me. These things have I spoken unto you, being yet present with you. But the Comforter, oh my God, the Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost, whom the Father shall send in my name, he shall teach you all things, and bring all things to your remembrance whatsoever I have said unto you. Hallelujah. The Bible tells us, have our lines girded about with the truth. Hallelujah. And the truth is what's going to make you free. And to whom the Son set free is free indeed. And what's good about being free, you won't be entangled with the yoke of bondage. See, God loves you. God cares for you. Amen. Let's listen to a clip and see what God has to say to us right now. Listen.
Praise. Mm-hmm. Father, I thank you for this golden Bible to see that underneath this Bible, Christ said, amen. Woo! Everybody saw it. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Amen. Well, I'm here for that too. I want to make sure I thank God. Now, I just ain't nothing wrong with that.
Amen.
It don't take a whole lot of words, amen, to mean it from your heart.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Oh yeah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So God's getting ready to do a new thing. Watch what the word said. Hallelujah. To wit, that God was in Christ, reconciling the world unto himself. This is the 19. Not imputing their transgression unto them, and had committed us the word of reconciliation. In other words, our stewardship of God. Hallelujah. We are children of the Lord. Uh-huh. Don't you love the Lord today?
Amen.
I love the Lord. I'm so bored. I tell you, I lay that sometime and I pinch myself. Glory. Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you. Ooh, the desires of the world that was there, he took them out. And a lot of people struggle. I mean, well, there's still things in my life, amen, that God has to work out. Mm-hmm. So I ain't all back in a cup of tea, amen. I'm still a sinner.
Yes.
Saved by the grace of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
But you don't want to practice sin.
Mm-hmm.
There is therefore now no
condemnation
to them that are
in Christ.
Hallelujah. I know I'm in Christ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. How many can truly test and say that they're in Christ?
I know I can.
Say.
Amen.
Grateful. Thankful.
Right.
No, I ain't no better than you.
I
ain't no better than you.
Lord.
Right. Hallelujah. I just got common sense enough to know that there's one Lord.
Amen.
One faith.
Yes. One baptism.
One God and one baptism.
Amen.
I'm baptized.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
Baptism, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah.
Talking about the new man.
Oh yeah, hallelujah. What shall we say then? Shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? God forbid, how should we that are dead to sin live any longer therein? Don't you realize that God has found favor in you? The Bible tells us, for by grace are we saved through faith. This is a gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. It's not of yourself. Hallelujah. Know ye not that so many of us were baptized into Jesus Christ, were baptized into his death? Do you realize that? Therefore, we are buried with him by baptism unto death. But watch this. But like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we should also walk in the newness of life. Hallelujah. The Bible goes on to say, let not sin therefore reign in your mortal body, that ye should obey it in the lust thereof. In other words, sin will be there, but don't lust, don't start seeking it and lusting and dwelling on it. Hallelujah. You say, neither yield your members as instruments of unrighteousness unto sin. You can say no. Hallelujah. You don't have to do the things that you do that go against the grain of God. Now, you know better. Oh, yeah. You've been taught. That's what God tells the parents. Train up the child the way that they should go. Give them some direction. Give them a foundation. And when they're old, they'll come back to that you taught them. With however long wind. It ain't never too late. Hallelujah. But you, at the sound of my voice, hearken to the voice of the Lord. He that had an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says to the church. Church is not the building. Sisters and brothers, you are the church, the body of Christ. That's one Lord, one faith, one God. I don't know where they come up with all these different denominations. That separates people from God. Jesus said, I am the way. How you going to come up with that, all this other stuff? I am the way, the truth, and the light. Mohammed got to come to Jesus. Hallelujah. It don't matter, Buddha, whoever you are. If you're living in the flesh, amen, you got to come to Jesus. He's the only one that died and rose from the dead by the glory of the Father. Hallelujah. Jesus, the only begotten Son of God, he did that for you. We are adopted in a family of God. We are a chosen generation. We are a royal priesthood. We are peculiar people. Hallelujah. We're in the world, but we're not of the world. Hallelujah. We got to let our light so shine before men that they can see Christ in us. We have to glorify God in our good works. Hallelujah. Jesus said, we are the salt of the earth. And the salt, that's like influence. You have an influence on what goes on in the earth. Hallelujah. You're a child of God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Yes, we all belong to him. The Bible says the earth is the Lord's, the fullness thereof, the world. Hello. And they that dwell therein. For he founded it upon the seas and established it upon the floods. Hallelujah. Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord? He that had clean hands, pure heart, who had not lifted up his soul into vanity. And vanity seems to be what's taking over. Everybody wants these things. These things will lead you straight to hell. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, God is spirit. And they that worship God must worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. The Bible goes on and say, know ye not that to whom ye yield your servants to obey, his servants ye are. If you yield your members to Satan, that's who you are obeying. Satan is a liar. He's a father of a lie. Hallelujah. He comes to kill, steal, and destroy. Look around you. Have you ever shaken your head? You see people walking around talking to themselves and digging in trash cans and just doing all these things. People in this day and time have got to the point they put earphones in their ear and they walk by everybody and everybody walking in their own world. They listen to the beat or whatever they listen to. They just going on and you say hello, they don't even hear you. That's the kind of world we're living in. Hallelujah. But I want you to know something. Jesus is soon to come. Now, I don't know how soon is, but I know the handwriting is on the wall. The signs of the times. Hallelujah. I will say we are living in the last days. Believe it or not. Hallelujah. And for sure, if there is a God, there's a devil. And if there's a devil, there's a God. And you can't have it both ways. You got to serve God or you're going to serve the devil. The choice is yours. I ask you a question. Look around you and see. Every time somebody have a song in their heart, they used to sing it in church. It used to be all right. But now they take a song, they make all the CDs, and you want to hear that song, you got to pay money to hear the song. Huh? You're a gospel artist and everything. I ain't said nothing wrong with that. But I'm saying, don't forget who gave you that song and the reason God gave it to you. And it is to share. Oh, yeah. If God's been good to you, you ought to tell somebody. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Nicodemus, amen. He was a ruler of the Jews. He came to Jesus by night, sneaking. Hallelujah. Trying to figure out what Jesus had going on. A ruler of the Jews. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Jesus told him, point blank, hey, you got to be born again. Whoa, how you going to be born again? Well, you got to be born of the water and of the spirit. Ah, that threw a bump in his lump. Hallelujah. But you have to have a new mind to be a child of God. Old things pass away and all things become new. Hallelujah. And you ain't got to do nothing for it. Hallelujah. Just accept Jesus and he'll do the rest. The Bible said the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. Let's listen to this tape here and see what Jesus had to say to us. Bring it on, brother. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Sin is death. That's without a doubt.
I'm preaching.
If you sin, that the wages of sin is death. The Bible tells us that. Huh?
Amen.
The wages of sin is death. Amen. But guess what?
The gift. Amen.
The gift didn't cost nothing. The gift of God is what? Eternal life. By who? Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The only begotten Son of God. There is a way now. Folks think that they can have this, have that, other, and they don't even realize. See, a lot of the time, people think that a good man will just get you to heaven, being a good man. Ain't the one good, and he's in heaven. Because you may be good here on this earth according to a certain group of people, but your goodness may be like a rejection to somebody else. Dear hearts, don't get it twisted. We have to worship God in spirit and in truth. That's our connection. Hallelujah. If you can't receive the Spirit of God, then you can deal with the flesh aspect. There is no fleshly aspect other than Jesus Christ when he suffered, bled, and died on the cross.
Amen.
But he's no longer on the cross today.
Right. That's it.
You remember how the story goes? They pissed him in the side, they whipped him up in here, and then they killed him, he died. He hung his head and he died. But he rose from the dead.
Amen. That's right.
And see, if you got that connection, just like he rose from the dead. Now, we all know we all have an appointment with death, isn't it right? We're going to die one day. But just as Christ was raised from the dead, you also will walk in the newness of life when you die. So it's important that while you're alive, amen, to seek the Lord now while he may be found. Recognize that you worship him in spirit and in truth. Don't get caught up. The Bible says don't bleed every spirit. Only the Spirit of God. Check it out and see if it's of God.
Amen.
We're living in some tedious times now. Things are not getting any better, and I'm going to say it again. I'm going to say it every week. It's going to get even worse than it just has been. Oh, yeah. We're living in the last days.
Amen.
I said we're living in the last days. Now, I didn't say I was no prophet and I'm predicting anything, amen, because I do know, as we learned last week, that a day could be 1,000 years with the Lord. But we're living in the last days. Evil times are upon us right now.
Amen.
Men, women, girls, and boys are creating their own type of way of worshiping God. Some of them won't even go to the body of Christ anywhere. They just take one day, don't even pray. Don't even give God thanks.
Sorry.
I dare you to just sit back and think about all the things in your life and see how many things you can thank God for. Because there are some things that happen in your life that you know you wouldn't be there unless God had been with you.
Thank you, Jesus.
We cheated death a lot of times. Hallelujah. Let no man deceive you. 6th verse, 5th chapter of Ephesians. Let no man deceive you with vain words. For because of these things come the wrath of God upon the children of disobedience. Why is God sending this message to us today? Oh my God, why is God sending this message to us today? I'll tell you why. Because there are so many other ways that folks are trying to promote citizenship in heaven. And they don't even represent God. Now they'll say they represent
time,
right? They'll say it.
Sure.
Uh-huh. But see, when you are a member of the body of Christ, you are a citizen of the kingdom of heaven. Uh-huh. You're in the world, but you're not of the world. But so many folks got a good game.
Yes.
A good game. And they call it gospel. You know, gospel is defined as good news. Uh-huh. You know, oftentimes, you know, gossip is good news that you run and tell this, that, and tell. You know, that's a phrase called gossiping. You know, folk get the gossiping. In other words, they get the telling it here, telling it there, telling it here, telling it there. But see, the good part of gossiping is, man, is tell the good news. And the good news is that Jesus Christ is Lord. And he come to seek and save all that were lost. And we're lost. Every day is always somebody coming to give a different type of a...
Oh, yes, yes, yes. I will tell you today, all night, wherever you are listening, God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore, we fear, though the earth be removed, and though the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea. Listen, though the waters... there are roar and be troubled. Listen, though the mountains shake with the swelling thereof. Listen, there is a river, glory, hallelujah, the streams whereof shall make glad the city of God, the holy place of the tabernacle of the Most High. Watch this now. God is in the midst of her. Hallelujah. She shall not be moved. God shall help her, and that right early. In other words, it don't matter what you go through if you're a child of God. He brought me out of darkness into his marvelous light. He put me where he want me to be. I didn't have no choice. Hallelujah. So if God got a work that started in you, believe this, he gonna begin it. He gonna be there until you do that work that God has called you to do. You can't hide from God. Hallelujah. Jesus himself said, Father, take this cup away from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thy will be done. See, Jesus came into the world, and he and his Father were together in the God in the beginning, and they said, let us make man in our image. And as man began to turn their back on God and be disobedient to God, through Jesus, his only son, hey man, by his death and resurrection, brought reconciliation back to man through him rising from the dead. Hallelujah. Oh, look at God. Now, there is a way that seem right unto man, but the end thereof are the ways of death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God. Hallelujah. Remember, the wages of sin is death. But that's a gift. That's a gift of God. Hallelujah. Don't cost anything. You can't have enough money to buy it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Did you not know that a broke man can go to heaven? Hallelujah. You don't have to be rich to go to heaven. Mm-mm. Matter of fact, the love of money is the root of all evil. I say the love of money. Don't get the right men telling me all this stuff about money ain't no good. That's not what I say. I say the love of it. What will you do for money? We all need money. Hallelujah. But the love of money is the root of all evil. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Listen, dear hearts. God loves you. God cares for you. And it ain't nothing you can do to God won't take care of you. David said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He making me to lie down in green pastures. He took care of David. Hallelujah. So we're stubborn and stone-headed just like David was back in the day. Amen. He wasn't no saint. Hallelujah. No. But he called on the Lord. Hallelujah. All these psalms, amen, that we read and we use as platforms today, amen, those were came up back in the prophets and the people of God back in that day. Amen. Hallelujah. God, hallelujah, cares for you and you, hallelujah, and you. That's only one way. It's not my way. It's not the engineer's way. It's not the deacon's way. It's not the bishop's way. It's God's way. Now, the way that seemed right unto man, the end thereof are the ways of death. As Sister Mahalia began to come, let me put this in your hand. This is Pastor Warren J. Smith of the Main Gospel Church. Amen. At write me at Post Office Box 470070, Los Angeles, California, 90047. You write me and I'll write you back. That's Pastor Warren J. Smith of the Main Gospel Church. Post Office Box 470070, Los Angeles, California. Hallelujah. And I'll write you back. Sister Mary, you bring me on in now. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. God loves you. God cares for you. And God is concerned. Hallelujah.
Oh, tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Everybody, yeah. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. The shepherd wandering fly by night, behold, out of heaven there shone a holy light. Hallelujah, Lord. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Lord, go tell it on mountain, but Jesus Christ was born. those groups.